Now I have reached the second fixed carpentry section. I will enter 3 for the number of boxings. I've entered the size and chosen the materials for this. I'll need 2 airing cupboards, 2 loft hatches, and 2 bath panels. You'll see here that everything is worked out, like the architraves, skirting, balustrade for the stairs, all the door fittings, fixings, and so on. I'll just check the items where there are blue cells, to see if these are required, and enter 1 for a letterbox here. Again, you can click the blue question mark icons to check how an item has been calculated, like the skirting for example. It shows that it is allowed for all the walls to have skirting, but has deducted the openings for the doorways. Click on the red question mark icons to check and also edit the way it calculates those items if required. For example, the loft hatches, the bath panels, and so on. Once again, you can click to open the fixings if you want to view the calculations for these. You probably won't want to check these when pricing a job, but you may want to change them and other default settings in your master copy of the program before you start using it.